हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आप सभी का स्वागत है हमारे चैनल वीवी एजुकेशन में। दोस्तों, अगर आपने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो सब्सक्राइब कर लें ताकि हर एक वीडियो का नोटिफिकेशन आपको मिलता रहे। तो आइए शुरू करते हैं 7th and 8th January 2021 का मोस्ट इम्पोर्टेंट करेंट अफेयर्स। फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, व्हेन वाज द स्मॉल इंडस्ट्रियल डेवलपमेंट बैंक ऑफ इंडिया सिडबी एस्टैब्लिश्ड? आंसर 1990। नेक्स्ट, द ईयर 2020 वाज रिकॉर्डेड एज द 8th वार्मेस्ट ईयर इन इंडिया एज पर द स्टेटमेंट ऑन क्लाइमेट ऑफ इंडिया ड्यूरिंग 2020 रिपोर्ट। विच ऑर्गेनाइजेशन रिलीज द रिपोर्ट? आंसर इंडिया मेट्रोलॉजिकल डिपार्टमेंट। नेक्स्ट, नेम द करेंसी ऑफ जापान? आंसर येन। नेक्स्ट, वेयर इज द रामसर साइट डिपोर्ट बी लोकेटेड? आंसर असम। नेक्स्ट, वेयर इज द हेडक्वार्टर ऑफ CSB बैंक लोकेटेड? आंसर त्रिशूर केरला। नेक्स्ट, व्हाट इज द पर्पज ऑफ न्यू पोर्टल रिलीज बाय रेलवे मिनिस्टर पीयूष गोयल टू रिप्लेस फिजिकल प्रोसेस बाय मिनिमाइजिंग ह्यूमन टू ह्यूमन इंट्रैक्शन एंड ऑल्सो ब्रिंग मोर ट्रांसपेरेंसी फॉर इंडियन रेलवे ऑन January 2021? आंसर फ्राइट बिजनेस डेवलपमेंट। नेक्स्ट, वेयर इज द हेडक्वार्टर ऑफ BEML लिमिटेड लोकेटेड? आंसर बेंगलुरु कर्नाटका। नेक्स्ट, व्हाट वाज द पोर्टल लॉन्च ज्वाइंटली बाय यूनियन मिनिस्टर स्मृति ईरानी एंड रमेश पोखरियाल निशंक फॉर प्रमोटिंग इंडिजीनियस टॉय इंडस्ट्रीज? आंसर टॉय कैथोन .mic.gov.in। नेक्स्ट, व्हेन वाज वर्ल्ड डे ऑफ वार ऑर्फन ऑब्जर्व एनुअली अक्रॉस द ग्लोब? आंसर January 6। नेक्स्ट, वेयर डिड द टू डेज एशियन वाटर बर्ड सेंसस 2020 कमेंस ऑन January 2021? आंसर आंध्र प्रदेश। नेक्स्ट, रिसेंटली 7-time MLA विलास पाटिल अंडालकर पास्ट अवे, ही वॉज द फॉर्मर कैबिनेट मिनिस्टर ऑफ विच स्टेट? आंसर महाराष्ट्र। नेक्स्ट, विच कंट्री टेनिस टीम डिड लेट बोब ब्रीट कोचेज? आंसर ऑस्ट्रेलिया। नेक्स्ट, विच मेट्रो रेल कॉरपोरेशन साइन एन MOU विथ DRDO फॉर इम्प्लीमेंटिंग DRDO's एडवांस्ड बायोडोगेस्टर MK2 टेक्नोलॉजी फॉर ट्रीटमेंट ऑफ ह्यूमन वेस्ट इन द मेट्रो रेल नेटवर्क ऑन January 2021? आंसर महाराष्ट्र मेट्रो रेल कॉर्पोरेशन। नेक्स्ट, विच ऑर्गेनाइजेशन रिसीव INR 758 crore वर्थ ऑर्डर फ्रॉम मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ डिफेंस फॉर सप्लाइंग हाई मोबिलिटी व्हीकल टू इंडियन आर्मी ऑन January 2021? आंसर BEML लिमिटेड यानी भारत अर्थ मूवर्स लिमिटेड। नेक्स्ट, विच ऑर्गेनाइजेशन रिसेंटली इंक्रीज इट्स शेयर इन CSB बैंक लिमिटेड टू 5.01% ऑन January 2021? आंसर SBI म्यूचुअल फंड। नेक्स्ट, वेयर विल दी फर्स्ट मीटिंग ऑफ हाई लेवल प्रोजेक्ट मॉनिटरिंग कमेटी टू रिव्यू द प्रोग्रेस ऑफ projects founded by the Indian LOC in Bangladesh be held? Answer Dhaka. Next, who recently got elected as the president of the Central African Republic on January 2021? Answer Faustin Archange Touadera. Next, who was appointed as the first deputy general secretary of All India Football Federation? Answer Abhishek Yadav. Next, which bank recently signed an MOU with Indian Army to provide the service account Shaurya Salary Account on January 2021? Answer Bandhan Bank. Next, which country has signed a memorandum of cooperation with India to grant residence state of specified skilled worker to I that got approval from Union Cabinet on January 2021? Answer Japan. Next, what was the projected What was the projected growth rate of India for financial year 2021-22 in the Global Economic Prospectus report released by World Bank on January 2021? Answer 5.4%. Next, who will chair the advisory council that will be responsible for managing the implementation of RBI Payments Infrastructure Development Fund scheme? Answer BP Kanungun, one of the RBI deputy governor. Next, which organization received a penalty of rupees 2.5 crore from RBI for breaching regulatory compliance norm on January 2021? Answer Bajaj Finance Limited. Next, RBI announced introduction of LEI for all transactions worth rupees 50 crore and above undertaken through RTGS and NEFT effective from April 1st, 2021. What does LEI stand for? Answer Legal Identity Identifier. Next, National Highway Authority of India is set up to operationalize India's first government sponsor INVIT by March 2021. What does INVIT stand for? Answer Infrastructure Investment Trust. Next, in which state Fitrifood Park to be established as per the MU signed between TRIFED and Akhil Bharatiya Banvasi Kalyan Ashram on January 2021? Answer Madhya Pradesh. Next, which financial entity was recently signed a loan worth US$105 million to Government of India for development of inland water transport in West Bengal on January 2021? Answer World Bank. Next, which state government announced the Kisan Kalyan Mission aimed to bonding farmer income? Answer Uttar Pradesh. Next, on 5th January 2021, Indian governments Ujala and SLNP programs celebrate their 6th anniversary. What does L stand for in Ujala? Answer LED. Next, where did Union Minister Harshvardhan virtually inaugurate India first coalition for epidemic preparedness innovations laboratory? Answer Translation Health Science and Technology Institute, Faridabad. Next, which two state became the first group of state to complete 3 out of 4 citizen scheme stipulated by Department of Expenditure, Ministry of Finance to boost capital expenditure of state? Answer Madhya Pradesh and Andhra Pradesh. Next, which organization partner with SIDBI to provide a financial assistance to MSME to engage a rooftop solar power production on January 2021? Answer Tata Power. Next, what was the data provided through the Lassi Web 1 report 2021? India first and the world largest survey of its kind that was virtually released by Union Minister Harshvardhan. Answer Aging Population of India. Next, which state will get benefited by the new Industrial Development Scheme 2021 recently approved CCEA chaired by PM Modi in January 2021? Answer Jammu and Kashmir. Next, which state UT recently ordered for the implementation of school bag policy in January 2021? Answer New Delhi. Next, between which state did the world first double stack long haul 1.5 km container train made its inaugural journey that was virtually flagged off by PM Modi? Answer Haryana, Rajasthan. Next, where did Adani Green Energy Limited recently commission a 100 megawatt solar power project in January 2021? Answer Gujarat. Next, which is the first northeastern Indian state to have specialized ginger processing plant? Answer Meghalaya. Next, which country recently received INR 19.21 crore grant from India as assistant for reconstruction of educational institutes and damaged during the 2015 earthquake in January 2021. Answer, Nepal. Next, which country recently made changes to its national anthem to recognize its indigenous history as of January 2021? Answer, Australia. Next, which institution recently signed an MOU with Indian Air Force, enabling Indian Air Force officer for higher study under Indian Air Force Project Akashdeep in January 2021? Answer, Institute of Defense Study and Research, Gujarat University. Next, which bank recently signed two loan agreement worth $646 million worth growth of India and Government of Andhra Pradesh in January 2021? Answer, New Development Bank. Next, which bank recently signed an MOU with SIDBI in billing MSME customers to apply online for on-time restructuring in January 2021? Answer, Bank of Baroda. Next, which urban cooperative bank became the first to voluntarily convert into a scheme commercial bank under RBI scheme on voluntary transition of urban cooperative bank into a small financial bank? Answer, Shivalik Mercantile Cooperative Bank. Next, on which field did IRDAI recently mandate all general insurance company to offer three new standard insurance production in January 2021? Answer, Fire Insurance. Next, which organization recently partnered with ICICI Prudential Life Insurance Co. Limited launch term life insurance plan on its platform in January 2021? Answer, PhonePe. Next, what was the approximate FDI equity inflow into India during April to October 2020? Answer, Rs. 2.5 lakh crore. Next, where is the headquarter of All India Chess Federation located? Answer, Chennai. Next, who was appointed as the first full-time director of RBI, the College of Supervisor? Answer, N.S. Viswanathan. Next, who was appointed as the head of committee to protect the language, culture and land of Union Territory of Ladakh in January 2021? Answer, Gaganpuram Kishan Reddy. Next, Justice Anup Kumar Goswami was recently sworn in as the Chief Justice of DASH in January 2021? Answer, Andhra Pradesh. Next, which organization signed an MOU with Khadi and Village Industries Commission for supply of 1.72 lakh cotton dharis every year as of January 2021? Answer, Indo-Tibet Border Police, ITBP. Next, who recently became the youngest president of All India Chess Federation in January 2021? Answer, Sanjay Kapoor. Next, which vaccine got approval for CDSCO for technology transfer from AstraZeneca and also approved the same to MS Bharat Biotech for Covaxin in January 2021? Answer, Covishield. Next, which Uzbekistan tennis player was recently banned by Tennis Integrity Unit for 7 years in January 2021? Answer, Temur Ismailov. Next, who authored the book Right Under Your Nose? Answer, R. Giridharan. Next, who authored the book India 71 Years Test the January? Who authored the book India 71 Year Test the Journey to Timbu in Australia? Answer, R. Kaushik. Next, where is the headquarter of Insurance Regulatory and Development Authority of India located? Answer, Hyderabad, Telangana. Next, where is the Sukhna Lake located? Answer, Chandigarh. Next, who is the first and present Lieutenant Governor of Union Territory of Ladakh as of January 2021? Answer, Radhakrishna Mathur. दोस्तों वीडियो देखने के लिए बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद। अगर आपको ये वीडियो अच्छी लगे तो इसे लाइक कीजिए, सब्सक्राइब कीजिए और ज्यादा से ज्यादा शेयर कीजिए।